Hanoi, Vietnam. Today is 15.
Today is 15th of February 2020. So I would like to make a short video with Mr. Johnny. So he's a member of the group that traveling to Hanoi from 14 April until 19 February. So we have a couple of questions we'd like to ask you. You're happy with that? Do the answer? All right. So can you introduce yourself a little bit?
Yes. My name is Jonathan Frankel. I live just south of Los Angeles in Orange County, California.
So when did you travel to Vietnam?
So we started in Saigon several days ago, and we are now up in the beautiful city of Hanoi. We took a plane from Saigon to Hanoi last night.
So thank you for your nice word about Hanoi. So just one more important question, just about the information about the coronavirus in Vietnam. Do you have any concern about this virus?
No, I don't have any concern about the coronavirus in Vietnam. It seems like the virus is in other areas, you know, it just feels like a very safe area right now, and the people are very friendly, and, you know, we just, if you're careful, you know, make sure you wash your hands frequently, and just be more careful, then I think right now everything should be fine.
Okay, so thank you for the sharing. Just, do you have any messages or advice for the clients from different places in the world who want to travel to Vietnam in the near future?
Well, I would just say, you know, go on the internet and look at what's happening in the areas that you're traveling to, and if there's doesn't look to be a very significant situation with regarding coronavirus, then as long as you're careful and, you know, bring sanitizing wipes and maybe some gloves if you're going to be traveling a lot of different places. But I feel very safe, and I just think the city is beautiful, and I recommend traveling here because it's a very special place, and the people are lovely, and the food is great.
So, thank you, Johnny. Just one last question. Would you like to recommend to your friends that travel to Vietnam as the destination?
Well, so far, it's a really wonderful country, and I look forward to coming back and going to some of the smaller towns like Da Nang and Hue and some other areas that we haven't been to. But I think to be in Saigon and Hanoi to start out the trip is really a great way to go.
All right. So once again, thank you for sharing. I hope you have a good trip in Hanoi and also in Vietnam in general. Thank you very much again. Indeed. Thank you.
And we want to share with you our culture and our product. Because egg shop is more protein, less more protein.